as that even of water. You know, you're doing this workout without water. You have done the workout, so I appreciate the body for carrying you around all the way to this time. It's not easy, but you did it. So I appreciate that body. You see that we sweat a lot. You can see a lot of sweat, right? So we sweat a lot. We have lost a lot of sweat here, as you can see. We have lost a lot of sweat. So drink up water as we finish this workout. Great. Yes, guys. Drink that water. So let's stretch our body. Let's stretch our body. Good. For that balance. Good. Good. we are feeling flexible right away, just like we are just coming out on massage. So guys, make sure you stretch that body. It's very important. After the hard work, make sure you do the stress. You stress, you feel good, you feel like you are just coming out of massage, right? So stretch the body after workout. So watch this stretching video again and again and again and do the same. And definitely you're gonna feel perfect and so good, guys. So guys, the video has come to the end. To not wasting your time, go and have a bath. I'm just gonna go and have mine right away. If you see, guys, sweat is so much, it's too much of sweat high here. So drink water. As you finish, we have lost a lot of water, and make sure that you take a bath, clean up, right, and feel good and feel relaxed and feel blessed, right? This is for you. This is for you, right? This is the gift for you for weekend. Do the stretching throughout the weekend and you see perfect results on your body, how you're going to feel the best, right? So we're going to see you. Peace. We're going to see you next week, Monday. So have a blessed weekend.